Can I get a cool bow like yours too?
Yeah, maybe a pink one?
Oh my, it would match my pink hoodie.
A pink one? You want a pink one?
I would love a pink bow. Can I have one of your pink bows?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get one of your pink bows.
Hey.
You said I can use it, right?
Yeah.
How's it look?
Good.
Sick.
We know you're scared of clowns, mate.
And believe me, I spoke to Josh before coming here in the best interest of you, but we've decided it's just easier for us to stay at the Clown Motel. If you get scared during the night, you can get cuddled with Eddie.
Hell yeah, dog. Tickle, tickle, bitch.
Hi, welcome to the Clown Motel. How can I help you? We're running a weekly special right now. We have the Roach Room and the Murder Room.
We have a little boy who's scared of clowns. Do you have anything for him? Look at him, he's scared.
You're scared of clowns, are you? Come here, kid.
It's okay, go on, narrator.
Yeah, don't be shy. What are you, a fucking pussy? You scared of clowns or something? This kid's a pussy, right?
He gets off his father.
My dad told me to tell anyone who says that I am what I eat.
All right, that's enough out of you. Sorry.
Yeah, now to go sit down. Sit down. You've done enough. Sorry about him. Dude, the first pussy he ever ate was our cat, and we still haven't recovered from it, you know? So.
Would you guys like to buy a room, or are you just wasting my time?
Listen. I'm sorry about my family, dog. That's my sister there, and that's her husband and her kid. We'll take a clean room. How about a clean room? You got a clean room?
Yeah, let me check if I have a clean room. Oh, look at that. I don't. Would you like the Roach Room or the Murder Room?
What happened in the Murder Room exactly?
A couple days ago, some bitch ate some kid's crayons and he threw off the balcony and cut her legs off. Would you like the Murder Room or the Roach Room?
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the Clown Motel, pal.
The kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of fucking hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block. It's a clown motel. It's full of clowns. Do you want a fucking room or not? Come on.
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a fucking room, I'm gonna give you a 1-star review on Yelp. Bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the Clown Motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the f did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the f is he saying, dude? I don't speak Taco Bell!
Mira, güey, te voy a contar hasta tres. Si a las tres no nos das un pinche cuarto limpio, güey.
What is this fucking guy saying?
We don't know.
Can I get someone who speaks some fucking English? This is English land. We speak English.
Ven aquí y enséñanos nuestros cuartos, güey.
All right, that's it. That's it, you son of a bitch. Come on, you're coming with me, pal. Come on.
O vamos a bailar.
We're walking here.
Vamos.
We're walking here. Can't hurry it up. Blah, 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 blah. Taco. Come on. Clowns Hotel, man. What bunch of clowns?
What are you doing?
Bienvenido al motel de payaso, donde tenemos aquí un pendejo, payaso, idiota. Dame mi cuarto, güey.
Hate when girls, especially my girlfriend, think that we're gonna leave them all the time.
Oh, you're gonna leave me because I'm not good enough.
Woman, I'm lucky I even got you. What do you mean? I am built like a twig. I look like every basic white boy with black hair. You are probably going to be the first and last girlfriend I have. I'm hideous. I appreciate that you have enough confidence in me that you think I can pull another girl like that, but I really can't. You are stuck with me, because there is no way. Nobody's going to be lined up at my door like, I want to date him. I don't even know how you put up with me half the time. I'm lucky you even looked in my direction. What do you mean? What about I'm about to leave you? Where am I about to go? Walmart?
Why are you crying?
Because you need to repair me. And that's why I'm crying.
You're crying because you don't want to marry her?
Yeah.
Why not?
I will marry you. No! Yes, I am.
No!
Yes.
Yeah. No!
Yes.
Yeah. No!
You want to know why I hate birthdays, Wolf?
do you? When you grow up a snake, nobody shows up to your party. Birthdays are a constant reminder that out there, I'm just a scary, good-for-nothing monster. Yeah. But nothing compares to having the one guy I thought I could trust stab me in the back.
Come on, Joy, one more time. I got a feeling about this one. Take her to the moon for me, okay?
I'll try, Bing Bong. I promise.
Actually, my navigation spell's pretty sweet.
Your skill level does not matter!
This is what your favorite one of these says about you. You're choosing the safest option. Maybe a little bit overrated, but it's still a good one. Is this one your favorite because it's good, or are you just really horny? All right, we get it. You like this one. This may not be everyone's favorite, but it's yours, and you're totally chill about it. You're into the classics. You're old. You're really old. Your social security number is 2. You are one pretentious hipster. Officer, it's this one, right here. Oh, you're cool. I like you. No way, you actually know that one? Can we be friends?
I think we could have a real good time if you just take a break and breathe. So why don't you put your hands in mine and we'll cool you down as you see.
Do you smell something rotting?
There's nothing here, stop talking.
I swear there's something spotting.
I'm telling you it's nothing.
Are you afraid to discuss it?
You're talking crazy, is it me?